came in commentary here. You got Muskrat Catcher running in mid set. You got Rock Club 1-0. And you're going to see him take the first stock off of Solex this game, too. Solex goes for that turn of fair conversion to take Roz on stock, but going to get down tilted into a lot of damage. Oh my goodness, look at the Roz. Look at Sol just swinging with that F-Smack. We got a bomb. Oh, wait, he has to shield it. Actually, no, I don't think it touches you. I thought it did. The last explosion isn't that quite that much. Alright, but does find the back air. We're also trying to go for a forward air at the same time. Oh, but look at that! Down tilt and forward air. Excellent conversion to just take Sol's stock and get a full stock lead on him. But very nice combo coming out of Sol there off the down tilt. Gets him quickly to 55%. F tilt gets him out of the air. Still holding his turn up. Ooh, but this is a turnip combo off a down tilt. Doesn't quite get too much extension off of it, but still gets nice damage nonetheless. Alright, spacing some back airs, but Sol is just going to come in there with swinging with his forward air. Ooh, barely outspaces the side B. He's going to give Sol a meaty punish for that. Oh, and he's looking for an edge guard right here. Not going to find one. Dash attack, catches Sol as he tries to float back. Looking for that forward air, but Sol's gonna side B back on the stage. Still catches the dash attack for his trouble. Oh, it catches the get up attack by floating right over it and gonna smack him with the crown. That is 2-0 for Robinson. All right, and it sounds like next on stream we will have Giovanni and Fine Babe.